Brazil has the second largest African population in the world, second only to Nigeria. More than 50% of Brazilians are of African descent and history, strong cultural and social ties, as well as shared geological and climatic conditions, bind the two regions. Because of this, Sub-Saharan Africa and Brazil are natural partners for trade, investment, and knowledge exchange, according to a new report from the World Bank and Brazil's Institute for Applied Economic Research.
The report highlights how Africa and Brazil are reconnecting over 200 years based on cultural links, historical links, based on similar climatic and geological conditions, and based on shared economic and political interests.
Between 2000 and 2010, Brazilian trade with Sub-Saharan Africa increased from $2 billion to $12 billion. The Brazilian government has also established partnerships for sharing knowledge and technology in more than 20 African countries, and Brazilian companies are present in more than 17 countries, investing in key development areas like energy, agriculture, and infrastructure. In Mozambique, for example, Brazil and the Mozambican government are jointly implementing long-term structuring projects in agriculture and health, among others. Brazilian foundation Fiocruz is partnering with Mozambique's government to build a pharmaceutical plant producing generic drugs to treat HIV/AIDS and other diseases.
O governo brasileiro vem desempenhando papel importante nessa área de cooperação em saúde, na medida em que visa, fundamentalmente, fortalecer as instituições nacionais, seja formando gente, transferindo tecnologia para que ela consiga lidar melhor com os desafios que estão postos para todos que vivem nesse continente.
The plant will enable the government to satisfy the local demand for treatment at a low cost and to export medicines to neighboring countries in the future.
Esta atitude do governo moçambicano se apropriar desta fábrica e a partir dessa própria fábrica fazer a ampliação mostra já o comitimento e o grande compromisso que o governo tem em melhorar a saúde da população. O que nós vamos fazer durante mais ou menos um ano é fazer, portanto, a certificação da fábrica, incluindo a certificação por parte da OMS. Este é um passo importante para começarmos a distribuir medicamentos gratuitamente à população. E não só, o grande sonho é também poder vender para Zona Austral.
Brazilian companies are present in the energy, infrastructure and mining sectors, helping to construct the Mpandankua hydroelectric project on the Zambezi River and the Moatize coal mine. Private sector investors are also present in the sugar industry, producing more than 70,000 tons of sugar annually since 2007.
Brazil represents one of the richest collaborations that Africans have right now with their developing country partners, because it's a combination of private sector investments, public sector investments, and knowledge investments.
The World Bank is developing a plan of support to help foster the growing partnership between Brazil and Sub-Saharan Africa.
I mean, Africa has been growing in recent years, and it also presents a lot of opportunities for Brazil's industries in terms of markets, in terms of source of raw materials, even though Brazil itself is very rich in raw materials. And this presents some real potential opportunities for Brazil to expand its business and for Africa to learn from Brazil's recent success.